So I'm here inside my Vimeo account, and I'm going to choose the video that I have the subtitles for, or the captions, either one. And it's going to pull it up. And then what you need to do is go over here to the left-hand side, down to distribution, and then scroll through here down to the point where it says subtitles. So you could add VTT, SRT, and more. Just go ahead and click the plus sign and choose the language that your subtitles or captions are in. And whether they're subtitles or captions, it really doesn't matter that much. And then let's go ahead, find the file from your hard drive. There's the SRT file that I had done by rev.com. And then go ahead and turn it on here. So it's off by default. Also to know, if you need to update this file, you can replace the file, delete the file, download, or edit the file to correct which language it's in. It's not like YouTube editing where you can edit the actual context. But those are your options. Then click Save, and it won't immediately show up here, so you've got to go click on the video itself, and you'll see here CC button is now lit up and English is selected. And there we are. We've got the subtitles in the video. The user is able to choose whether or not to see them. And you can add in multiple languages here. You could just keep going, adding in different languages for your different audiences. So if you don't yet have your SRT file, I've got another video up here where you can watch that video, and that tells you how to go into rev.com and you'll connect your account to Vimeo, and you won't have to go through this step at all. It'll do everything behind the scenes. So go ahead and check out that video now. I'll see you in the next video.